I think third year in the BBL, we're ready for us to make an impact in the BBL. And that's what we want to do this year. We want to make an impact. We have the talent, we have the versatility, we have the depth, and we want to go out and compete every game.
Welcome to the SGS Wise Arena here tonight.
Basketball is back and I'm very excited for this season. Leslie Smith picks up the steal. Here comes Leslie Smith all the way to the ring. And the foul on Corey Dixon. Bristol Flyers coming out on top at the opening of the BBL season.
A great result for Andreas and the Flyers. What a way to start the season.
It's important to use this win as a confidence boost and keep on getting better and moving on to the next game.
Bristol fall to their second defeat of the season.
Flyers fall to their seventh league defeat.
It has been a very tough stretch, seven losses.
The Bristol Flyers falling to 1-10 in the BBL Championship.
I take full responsibility for this game.
Fair to say, Bristol, you know, their position in the league, that really doesn't reflect the team they are.
You know, it's tough. You know, I need to look at the team. We've just got to find a way to win, because that's the only way to restore some confidence.
I'm glad to be here. Looking forward to the experience. Practice tomorrow, game Friday, but I'm ready to go.
The alley-oop, Brandon Boggs, showtime from him. Oh, Brandon Boggs with a flush. Off to Smith, and jams it down.
No, we said it from the start. We believe in the process and we trust the process.
Here's Ali, fakes it, the pull-up, drives it, throws it, the alley-oop! And Boggs is now throwing down.
Oh, my goodness!
And Ali is walking around like a boxer out there, looking at the crowd.
Condo!
This is crazy now.
Oh, man, he's on fire.
There goes Smith with the putback.
Almost flipped the script from the last time we saw them. They just seem to be winning every week.
Three threes in a row here for Mike Bigger.
We just feel good right now. All the hard work's paying off right now.
Drives the lane and throws it down with a two-handed slam. Here's Harry Lally, locks it up to Daniel Nosey.
That's what we came to see.
Oh, my goodness.
In 1 or 2 seconds, run the box for the win. Get in a go, Brandon Boggs, and the Flyers win on the buzzer. Can you believe it? Fans are on the court, the players are on the court.
We win two games, we're in the playoffs. It's as simple as that.
Greg Street, 1,000 career points in the BBL.
We got to go and beat Surrey in their home court.
It's clear for takeoff, and he jams it down.
And the Flyers would make the playoffs on the final day of the regular season.
This is our third year in the league. We had a rough start this year. For a team to start 1-11 and be in the situation where we're in right now, credit to our players, because they worked really hard to get us to there we are. And I want to say a big thank you. You know, we're building something here. We're building something really great. It's a process and it's going to take us time. And we're ready to take this program to the next level. That's what it's all been about. It's about taking that program to the next level.